It's Omrace here. It's another cancelled Goose Fair. On Wednesday, the 13th of October 2021, we're back to this again in certain ways, as the usual times allow. And this side of the town for a change, because this side of the town usually gets abandoned for Goose Fair anyway. But, oh well. Here we go again. We're walking home from work. 2 years of no fair, which actually kind of glad, because work has been and there's some good and bad days from it, but things happen. And it's just been one of those at the moment where things, I'm just like, I just feel like autopilot again, and saying, okay, work, just catch up, work, and realizing I'm pricing things wrongly because of my own mistakes. I just feel like soon I'm gonna have to have a break. I was meant to get second jab, was and wasn't, was offered it Monday, but of course I was so busy Monday, I had 2 visits. However, I've now been booked to go Gunners Lake, so it's like, ooh, this stall, get this, ooh, this looks amazing, woo, silence and nothing. But that, and that's COVID and pandemics for you. You're gonna have to, reasoning, this was all done, you know, over a month ago with the voting. It's a fair play, I can understand the reasonings. It's just a shame, but it actually means for me, it just means that I've got to catch up working, and I've got nothing to look forward to. Possibly January, but I don't think that's going to happen at the moment. And as well as that, well, the UK has been to deal with boomers of reflection of Insulate Britain. Really? Sitting on the driveways? It's only going to be if one, someone's going to take it too far and no one's going to lose their temper. And they're going to frail and hurt themselves in terms of be a speed bump. I understand some of the urology. The hypocrisy from some of them is completely absurd, but that's life for you as well. Yeah, climate change is an issue, I understand, but the average person is just not going to be happy with the fact they've lost an interview or can't get their kid to school because of you deciding you feel you're going to take the time out to sit on the road just to do that for a limited amount of reasons. Ouch! Good news for local things as well. The railway line from Oakey to Exeter is now coming up at the 20th of November. Now, 2 years ago from now, I would have been in London. Yeah. Gonna miss her. Yeah, that was actually one of the things I was going to do for vlog, go on that actually for a change. Again, it's going to be a next year job. So yeah, this is where, I hadn't noticed that before actually, look at that bit there. Cool. But yeah, this is where the town throws the shine, and it's actually quite unusual, but things are being done in slow form. The weather's actually nice for a change. And just one of those parts of the town, you just see everything just go over and through, and the next thing is walking along that road. But yeah, and of course that side's always the same side of the other side. But if he has time, this could be illegal for me to do this, walking along this path, because of actually getting better connections to real life and reality up north somewhere. You never know. So, work has just been exhausting, like I've mentioned. And of course, on top of that, it gets scammed for the 5th time this year. Betfred and Paddy Power. Okay, not two, because they didn't bother to reply to me. Betfred just said, go to the cops, which just makes nothing. The bank, eventually I just shouted them. I said, look, I'm exhausted with this. I've had enough of this now. And of course, the only thing was used was eBay and post office. I mostly paid back for the past few years, and I literally did deal with that with accounts. And of course, I owe one supplier $2,000 due to their mess up. Exhausting. No, into the shaded valley of the bush on my home. It has chilled off a lot in the weather, and the amount of rain has been absolutely diabolical the past few weeks until this week. It's actually been very good this week. We've had good weather. We've had 2-3 days of dry weather. It's freezing cold and dewy, but 3 days of dry weather. I mean, I didn't get back home till 7 last night. It was clear sky. I did a bit of dew on the bike, but things like that. But it does feel like winter is on its way and coming. And I've just got over a cold I had a week ago. And this time last week, I was more sore throat. The day after that, my nose was phlegming and my head was aching, so I crashed out. It didn't help that this time a week ago, I was up to 2 o'clock in the morning, battery down my laptop, and work crash just gave me 3 stars, but I reopened the ticket to try them to reply. They didn't. And I've still got reviews and that to do as well. The Genki cast is literally overdue now. How many months? Oh, 6 months wait. Month and a half wait now since mouth kit. My hair, yes, it's a mess. Nice mess, which I'm going to try and dye in a different colour. I want to now, because things I need to. My fashion sense is going boring. Boring old jeans, I'm going to sort those out at one point with scissors. Motivation just died off, but we can work around it. I think I've just got to energy buzz myself back, and we'll see where it leads me. That's another big factor, isn't it? Yep. A year since moving into the shop. That's crazy. The false allegations, economic hypocrisy of that time, and customer service and expensive reputation fixing in certain ways. But we'll see how it goes. I'll catch up as best I can. See you soon. I'm Racer out.